Hey, it's MBM, and none of the others are here. Hope everything's all right. Hello, I'm Detective Mike. I'm investigating the murders of Jacob Lee and a Mr. Belshack and Ben James. What can I do for you, Detective? You could start with where you was around 9 p.m. Thursday night of Ben's murder. I was here serving people drinks. Wait, you're not thinking I did it, do you? That's why I'm here, to find out who's doing this and take them down. Well, I didn't kill anyone, especially Ben. Do you know anybody that would have anything against these people? Well, one, but I haven't seen him in a while. Give me the name. Alex Rivera. Rivera. Okay, thank you. I will check him out. As for the meantime, you stay close. I might need to ask you more questions. I got no place to go. I'll be right here. Man, that guy's a dick. Man, where is everyone? Oh, this girl. Hey, Lee. Has Meg came in here at all? Haven't seen her. Why? She told me to meet her at a restaurant, and when I did, she wasn't there. And then she said meet her here. Sorry, man. Haven't seen her. Alright. Thanks, anyway. Where could she be? Wonder why she's there. Why would she be here?
Hello, Joey.
Alex, when did you come back?
A couple of days ago. Guess you had heard about the murders?
Yeah, I did. Where's Meg?
She's safe. For now.
If you hurt her, I'll kill you.
You? You're going to kill me? Oh, poor Jerry. You can't kill us already dead.
Your arm's dead in the inside. You're pretty much still alive on the outside. Kinda.
True, I am.
But none of you can stop me. This is far from over.
We will stop you. We'll take you down. You can't kill all of us.
Of course I can.
And I will.
Maybe I should give Mike a call. I came as quick as I could. What happened? Alex has Meg.
How do you know?
He was here. He told me. He also said this is far from over.
Did he say where he's keeping Meg?
No, but he said she's safe for now.
Let me get this straight. He told you that Meg is safe for now, and you're saying he has her, but didn't tell you where?
Yes.
How are we gonna find her if we don't even know where she is or if she's even alive?
She is alive! And if you do your job right, we can find her before it's too late.
I'm starting to think you're hiding something else.
What the heck are you accusing me for?
I think this Alex person is all just a ghost story to scare people for Halloween, and you and all your friends are in on it. And you wanted to get rid of the victims because they didn't fit in.
Are you serious? You think we would kill our own friends? And Alex is real. He used to be one of us.
Well, I've never met this Alex. And you and Andy are the only people that have seen the victims last alive.
We didn't kill our friends.
Then I guess you both wouldn't mind coming downtown until we get more evidence to see if you're telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere with you. We need to do it. Thank you. Ah, jeez. Stupid doorbell. Joey, what are you doing here?
There's the detective in town. He's working on the murders.
That's awesome.
No, it's not. He thinks we killed the others.
Say what?
This guy thinks me and you killed our own friends and tried to get rid of the people who didn't fit in.
The guy's a dick.
This might be a long month. There's more. Alex came to see me. He said he has Meg, but I don't know where. He also said this is far from over.
You could have left with that.
Sorry. What are we going to do? We gotta save her. So this detective is pretty much no help. We gotta do everything ourselves. From now on, shouldn't trust the cops.
We can't trust anyone.
Who is it?
It's Meg. She says she's at her restaurant.
It might be a trap. Be careful.
I'll try.
I swear, if he hurts her...
You're gonna do what, Joey? You can't do anything.
Where is she, Alex? Where's Meg?
Please, sit. Then we'll talk.
What have you done with her?
First, let's eat, shall we?
What? Why are you smirking?
How's the food?
What the?
What is in this?
Where's Meg?
I guess you can say she's a savory kind of person.
Oh my god. Is this?
Yep. You just ate your lover.
I'm sorry, Meg. I'm so sorry I couldn't save you.
Where did he go? I'm gonna kill him.
That's all I needed to hear.
Detective, no, it's not what it sounds like.
Really? Because it sounded like you said your next victim. Plus, the kitchen is covered in blood and body parts.
And you're the only one here. You're under arrest for the murders of Jacob Lee, Mr. Belshack, Ben James, and now Megan McFarlane.
Dick! Thank you.